Okay, here we have a Schatz carriage clock, I guess you'd call it. It's quartz. It's made in West Germany. It has the anniversary spinning part, and it's keeping good time. The top has got some pitting in the brass, and the turning mechanism at the bottom, you have to have it level. You have to have this sitting in the right spot for it to turn. So if you set it down, it doesn't start. Turn it around, move it till it's sitting the right level, and then it will turn for you. Great. The time is keeping time independent of the turning. So.